stick to the plan. Forbid empathy. Stick to the plan. Anticipate. Don't improvise. Stick to your plan. Never yield an advantage. Stick to the plan. Fight only the battle you're paid to fight. Ask yourself, what's in it for me? Stick to the plan. Empathy, weakness, and vulnerability. This is what it takes if you want to succeed. Simple.
I can't really put on my hater blockers because I don't know. I mean, with this one, we understand the premise of the killer assassin appearing, got a job, waiting from job to job. So it's probably just still more of a basic type of assassin type movie. You got Michael Fassbender, who's the killer, but I like Tilda Swinton. You know, she plays on Chronicles of Narnia. She also played on Doctor Strange. And so, I mean, I wouldn't go to the movie and see it.
Yeah.
I know that's what you're saying, but sure. I told you, it's just one of those premises where you see so many type of assassin movie, and it's just something you can just wait. But no, I don't have to. I forgot. Nae-Nae, this is coming out on Netflix. This is a Netflix movie.
Yeah, so, that's why I said it's Netflix, so it could, you know, so I get it, you know.
And I think it's October. It's coming out in October. What, this month? Is it already out, Nae-Nae? What is it? What is the time that we're supposed to come out for us, Nae-Nae? Let's see here.
I'm not sure.
It comes out in November. We in November. November. It comes out November the 10th. But I think it's like I said, it's a Netflix movie. So, you know, so Netflix is, to me, is like really kind of is a hit and miss.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stuff. Sometimes you just get tired of the archetype abuse, and then others, they make really, really good movies. In that case, I gotta just say it's simply the director, not Netflix is themselves. Yeah. But you know, so this directed by David Fincher. So but I don't know. I mean, it's like I said, stick to the plan and still to be repetitive in the trailer, stick to the plan. So it makes you think he's not gonna stick to the plan.
Yeah, that's right.
He's not gonna stick to the plan.
Gonna go off.
So, I mean, like I said, the director did Seven, Zodiac, Gone Girl. So he did a lot of the more intense thriller dramas, very well known. So it with that being the director, I think I'll be willing to try to take a look at it, just because he has a resume of pretty great movies that he's directed. So I think I'll take a look. I think it's worth maybe.
The crunchy munch. It's worth popcorn.
So the person, like you said, since it might be like the violent killing, you know, Fight Club. I love Fight Club with Brad Pitt. I love So I think it'll be worth it for right now. I think I we'll watch it. Nae-Nae and I'll watch it on that day and give y'all instant feedback. But I think it'll be worth it. Nae-Nae, that's what I got. What you say, Nae-Nae?
Like I said, for Netflix, I mean, you know, it's not really much. Your expectations aren't really high. But I do feel like, because in Netflix, like, you know, it's not like something you'll be like, you know, like you say, it's hard to find a good just gem in there. But like you said, I don't think it's going to be nothing like just like plot twist or nothing like that, really. But I mean, you know, like you said, if you're into like, you know, gore and the action and the psychosis thing. Yeah, it'd be a good watch. I would watch it. But like I said, I'm not like, it's not like, you know, what could happen and where could go. It pretty much tells you, like, he's going crazy until he kill. So, yeah, I'll watch it. I would watch it. I'm not, like, expecting anything, like, crazy. You know, that type of vibe.
I think that's it. We think it gets the crunchy munch. We think it is. Worth watching a little bit. Sweet and salty with a little bit of peanuts in it. So, I hope it, like I said, to me, I hope it is immensely violent. And the only reason I say things like this, because I like it to have really some realism into it. And that's a kind of like, you have some of these shows where the main guy, like John Wick, that's what makes it so good. He didn't just go through there, never got hit, never got shot, never. I mean, it showed like the reality of it. Atomic Blonde. I love Atomic Blonde.
Oh, yeah. The bruises and everything, like show the aftermath.
Charlize Theron, that was great because I said, that's how I see. Even if she's a highly trained professional woman, that's how I see her fighting me and like, oh, dude, like, God, just stay down, like,
But it was like good. You said, even with the movie, like with him saying, like, you know, he was like, what he say, stay on task or what was he saying? Basically, stay on task
or
whatever.
Stick to the plan.
It kind of gave me Equalizer vibes and the way he killing this stuff. I'm hoping there's some John Wicky stuff, killing people with pencils. Yeah. You know, I'm hoping they got like some stuff like that, like you said.
Exactly. Exactly.
But that's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm looking for. Not like a big mystery thing. So no, I'm looking for like some action, you know. So hopefully.
Okay. So we think it is Crouching Monk, Nae-Nae, take us away.
Remember. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know how we're doing. And keep the popcorn popping.
Keep that popcorn popping.